Oh. Nicole Langan, escorted by Jared Smith.
Escorted by Brandon Corbinch.
Yep, yep.
Amy Marsh, escorted by Jason Poole.
Jenna Dean, escorted by Adam Fipp. Brittany Carlson, escorted by Tyler Ledyard.
Anna Denny, escorted by Mike Brewer.
Carlo Westerback, escorted by Steve Martin.
Kelly Young, escorted by Chan Nelson.
Escorted by Evan Nickman.
Amber DeLager, escorted by Ryan Schultz.
Megan Hatch, escorted by Micah Schultz.
Jody Hutchins, escorted by Drew Scorpio.
Melissa Johnson, escorted by Joe Shelley.
Katie Elena, escorted by Matt Smith.
Stacey Lehman, escorted by Sean Smith.
Christine Russell and Dan Barnes.
Escorted by Lee Stockland.
Veronica Mitchell, escorted by Dan Tempest.
Amanda Sedin, escorted by Ryan Thiever.
Katie Graham, escorted by Kevin Wentley.
The next is a trio of Jesse Earl, Natalie Brulotte, and Sarah Viglaturo.
Brittany Jarvis, escorted by Andrew Barnes.
Michelle DeBoer, escorted by Ben Bergson.
Liana Bolin, escorted by Anne Bernstein.
Brooke Little, escorted by Ryan Blackadder.
Holy.
Brianna Johnson, escorted by Mike Burgess. Heather Sandvig, escorted by Zach Gamash.
Christy Granville, escorted by Eric Hansen.
Andrea Nelson, escorted by David Hinkle Johnson.
Ashlyn Coon, escorted by Steve Hicks.
Rika Snyder, escorted by Josh Hudspeth.
Amy Wagner, escorted by Luke Johnson.
Danny Greasley, escorted by Owen Johnson.
Alex Economy, escorted by Reed Larson.
Jamie Joslin, escorted by Brian Lewis.
Chelsea Carlson, escorted by Adam Mackey.
Andrea Johnson, escorted by Justin McClain.
Emily Kroll, escorted by David.
escorted by David Osterak.
Rachel Broughton, escorted by Joe Parrish.
Morgan Mackey, escorted by Jake Peterson.
Lindsay Demon, escorted by Joel Polinsky.
Monica Hersey, escorted by Nate St. Germain.
Kendrick Haywood, escorted by Tim Stein.
Kylie Knudsen, escorted by Eric Sundstrom.
Megan Anderson, escorted by Justin Sweeney.
Emily Hamilton, escorted by Brian Torkelson.
Tanya Nessus, escorted by Jed Wolf.
Linda Taylor, escorted by Christian Ouellette.
Our final trio this evening is Emily Drager, Sam Paulson, and Sarah Swenson. Providing a beautiful atmosphere and a genuine hospitality.
It's in front though.
I was trying to catch you. I guess we're going to send you back to class for a while.
He needs it.
I voted twice. I voted for one. Turn that on now though. right here.
Just kind of leaning towards each other a bit.
There we go. One more.
Stop. I love you guys. I still love you.
Good thing we don't have that Mouton book here. All of us.
As a group, or as a couple, turn. As a group. See, he did it too. That's a group of two. Back out. All of us is two.
No. Oh yeah, that's right.
Thank you.
I eat nothing but fish and chicken. That's it.
I got a question. When we go back up, can we just leave our plate here?
Just leave your plate here, somebody will clear it.
Yep.
How do you
call in.
Real.
Look at your back.
Congratulations, guys. It's time to slow it down. We're going to start that slow song out with your theme, Bed of Roses.
No, we got this one here, too. All right. Give me that.
Boobies. Ouch.
Boom. 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 Boom.
Evan.
We man.
What?
Let's get the guys first. We'll get the guys first.
Johnny.
What's up?
And then I'll get the girls.
Yeah.
sense of humor for the girls. Katie Johnson. And for the guys, Luke Kroll. Alright, worst attendance. Ricky Burnstill. And Luke Hansmeyer.
I'm not the recording. I'm just checking the power here.
We're starting to get back there.
Shorties in the heavy rotation. Thinking to myself like this is the one. Broken down, told shorty how to do this, hun. Never get further, cold shoulder. If she's in the past, I let her take over the rover. Mm-hmm. Then it's off to the movies. Tell her like Austin, let's get groovy. From the movies to the crib. Get a geese for your herd, that's what I did. And okay. I'll find me another one. More interesting, more fun. The business has begun. Step.
It's really, really nice to meet you, ma. I'm really, really getting no stab.
West Coast, Midwest, and down by.
I know this girl, Nathan, he loves to rock candy. Wow. When she leaves them all, the stores is all empty. East Coast, New York, my uptown chick. Wow. I see her when I goes to park at 106. Next, her name is Ryan. She lives on the west, I hit the LAX. Okay. I'm so impressed by the way that she dressed. She walks like a model, the girl is so fresh. I got a few of them, here's what I do to
what
them.
You do?
Take them out, try to teach something new to them. Okay. It's no thing when you heavy in the... She no groupie, but far from a star. 22's made it 6 feet. Like, oh, we tell it all our friends in the bands. He don't really look 16 to me. One 12-youngest thing on the scene. Don't believe when I seen that she's squeezing them jeans. Looks like a tight situation. Make a young man make right reservation. Just step, no intimidation. I'm Bow Wow, but accept no imitation. Should've seen her looks on my face. But ice plus light makes a good conversation. You telling me it's ability to yell at me? I blew her mind, she was dazed from a therapy. But luckily, she stayed for some therapy. I stayed dipping heavily, my days been therapy.
I'm going to do that next.